A first half goal from Moroccan forward Soufiane Rahimi was enough for one-time champion Al-Ain to have the advantage in the return leg in Riyadh next Monday. Cristiano Ronaldo was seen gesturing CEO in Riyadh to Al-Ain fans after the match.